Yo, what's up, guys? It's the boy Jeff Tiswilk, and welcome back to another epic adventure, guys. We just arrived at the abandoned castle with everything left inside. I mean, it claims to be everything left inside, guys, but we're gonna find it out very soon. And look how freaky huge this building is right now, guys. It's actually named as Wolfenstein, and I've got my boy Leon with me. And his girlfriend is already going inside. There are actually some people from Netherlands here, but they don't dare to go in because I don't know why. But let's find it out very soon. Smash that like button right now. And definitely huge shout out to my boy Liano. His Instagram is in the description below, so make sure to follow him. And yeah, check out his merch. Very nice merch, nice hoodie. And he is ready to explore that very huge abandoned castle named as Wolfenstein. So guys, we just found a way in. It's through a freaky window. And the people from Netherlands are already inside, but they were actually afraid. I don't know why they are afraid for this beautiful castle. I'm gonna use my light. Oh yeah, it's here. I know you can't see me right now, but it's as good as the light from outside.
Alright, fans, before we get further into the full video, guys, I want to give a huge shout out to five of you lucky fans. I picked up five of you fans for Emma shootout today, and as the shootout reason is actually, guys, I promised you and a few tweets back when my previous video where I explored the melon dump will get 60 likes, I will doing a shootout for five of you lucky fans, and I picked up five of you fans. But don't worry if you're not on my shootout today, I'm definitely gonna do some more shootouts in the future, guys. So make sure to stay tuned on my channel for my newest uploads, guys. So if you want to see my newest uploads as first, make sure to put on the notification, guys, for my YouTube channel, so you always stay up to date for new videos, guys. If you already did it, well, you're a freaky awesome and I love you. So guys, enough talking now, let's get straight to the first shootout person of fans. Here we are, the first one is Sparky. She's actually very nice, and yeah, she supports me for a while right now, so definitely you should have Sparky. You know, just search for the guys and you will find her. The next one is actually Alexis, the fan. She's actually very cute, and thanks for the awesome support. So make sure to check out her YouTube channel and definitely subscribe to her to support her hard work. And she likes to do, I guess, some paranormal adventures. So if you believe in the paranormal, make sure to check out Alexia now. She deserves the support she can get. All right, next one is Country Mama. And yeah, she is actually from New York City, USA. And she actually liked my video as well, so definitely thanks a lot for the awesome support. So guys, show her some love, make sure to punch that follow button right now, and yeah, let's go for the next one. The next one is Roy Sufam 0503, and she is actually from Texas, and yeah, respect for that right now. So she supports me for a while now. I remember that she is actually replying and retweeting all my tweets. Was actually nuts, and I really appreciate you guys. So for the big support, especially here when she's actually a loyal fan of me. So yeah, thanks a lot, girl. I hope and I wish you the best for the rest of life. Yeah, you're awesome. Next one is Angela K. Dennis. She's actually from Portland, and she is actually support me for a while as well. So definitely, guys, make sure to put that follow button, to smash that follow button now. Sorry for the mistake, and because they all deserve that. So yeah, let's get straight to the video. So this was a shootout for today. Don't worry, I will do another shootout in my next video. Peace. And we're gonna start in basement. We're gonna start in basement, and it looks already scary as hell.
Weet je wel,
Volgens mij die put.
David, man.
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Totally.
Whoa, is that a safe? Well, there's a sound. What the hell? I heard some sound from electricity.
Yeah,
the power is still working now.
Yeah,
and the light is brown. Can I have a look?
Yeah.
So guys, there's a this door. What the hell? A big ass generator is still working. You heard, guys? Yo, the basement is super, super scary.
Jeff, we go up there.
Yeah, wait, I'm gonna film further a little bit. Nice. Look at the graffiti on the walls, guys. Amazing. Don't ask me why this is abandoned, I don't know. I don't know any history about this place. But, yeah. Look at the stairs, man. Jesus. Nice. Yo, you can get lost here in space. Yo, look at the stairs. Come.
Very scary.
It's very, very scary.
Why, yo?
Look, there must be a sort of library here.
What?
Crazy. But check this out. Look at that, guys. I love this view. Yo. Alright, guys, we're now going upstairs.
And just like we are inside the door right now.
Sure.
But this must be have a tower, there are actually two towers here. Freaky.
Yeah, freaky place here. Especially when all the stuff is left inside. Look guys, there's no lie, everything is left inside. That's nuts. Dude. What is that? Like I said, guys, there was actually first an hospital, a military hospital, but then turned inside a castle, and someone rich built this one. I guess that's actually the story, and I don't know. Then I don't know. After that person built this castle, what's happened next? I don't know, guys. The only thing I know was that this actually was first an abandoned military hospital, guys, back in World War One. I mean two. So there's actually a sort of kitchen. A buckle. Oh wow. Oh. Oh shit. Oh.
Three,
that's nuts. Even the glasses are still here. Check this out. Wine bottles, guys. Dude. Look at that freaky giant door, guys.
Hey.
You can clearly see this was actually a sort of big ass castle, man.
With a left.
After it was a hospital. And it was actually very popular and still popular by urbexes like us. Very cool place. And this was actually the front door, guys. Look, this is the front door here. So we just came from the basement and now we're on the main floor. A very beautiful place to take pictures as well, man. Yo, look at this crazy stairs. Dude.
Dude, I take a picture.
Whoa. Crazy. This must be a sort of big ass, I don't know, office of something. But you can see a computer here. And a weird ass book. Oh, this must be the bills, yeah.
Bills of Frank.
Yes. The old Euro guys from Belgium was actually named as Frank. I don't know. But it's a weird ass name, I know. But before it was Euro guys, you need to deal here with Frank. Frank, yeah. So
we now do a little bit of history on Belgium. And now,
what the hell? There's a kitchen here.
What, a small kitchen?
Yeah, a small kitchen. Crazy.
Whoa.
Crazy place.
I think it was for cooking.
Of course. For the owner.
No.
Oh, sleeping room.
Cleaners.
Oh yeah, cleaners, yeah, maybe.
Cleaning.
Guys. There must be all the sleeping rooms here. But you can see it's a little bit destroyed here. Well, it's actually pretty sad, but I guess just from the old one, this place must be standing here for a long, long time, guys. And here's actually empty. Oh, crazy bad. No flat challenge here. There?
No.
Crazy. Even she is wearing a hoodie. From Liano Photographics. Oh, check this. An elevator for food or anything else. Look. That goes to the basement and... Yeah. Yo, Liano.
Yes.
Check this. Old school elevator. For food or something else.
Wow.
Like in the movie films. Yeah, if you want to escape, you can take that. Then it's there. There's actually a very nice sleeping room here, man. But the bed is a little bit destroyed. And there's actually a very nice shot to take a good picture, guys, I swear.
Yeah.
Actually, it was a very long time. I explored a free castle, guys, and now we are back at a very crazy castle with everything left inside. And with a very spooky name as Hovenstein. We definitely need to do this place over at night. Maybe this place is haunted or not. But maybe later, guys, maybe this summer I come back to this place. Let me know your opinion what I should do if I come back. If I should come back at night time to see if this place may be haunted. Maybe we can capture a little bit paranormal activity, guys. I don't know. But let's go to the second floor. Crazy, crazy place.
Shit, man.
Crazy.
This is why I love Woodbergs, guys. Nice. Look, guys, so high. Yeah, what did they find there?
A bat.
A bat?
Yes.
Over another hallway. Probably some more sleeping rooms here. Holy shit, guys. That's scary.
Freak.
What? Achteruit.
No fans. Crazy bad.
Whoa.
Yo, crazy. Oh. It's just like a little bit the same as the horror movie, guys. The woman and the. A woman in black or something?
Yeah.
A horror movie. With a nun, I don't know. Where kids sleeping in a sort of...
Sinister
place or something, guys. But I guess it's named as Woman in Black. Just like... Looks a little bit similar... Like in a horror movie. What? 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 Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh! A lot of freaky beasts, guys. Yo! Look, guys. Dude, what the hell is that?
Oh, look at that.
Yo. Oh, what the hell is that? Bees or something? Holy shit.
Stinky, man.
No, me
not. Yeah.
You're not going to be able to come to the tour. Okay.
Yo. All those bees. Crazy. Legit.
There's actually, I bet there's actually an attic as well.
Wow, shit, man.
Freak attic. The attics are actually very, very scary. What the hell? Was it found?
But maybe there are stairs to go to the tower.
Look.
Yo.
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 Oh shit. Guys, we're going legit to the freaking tower right now.
Very
crazy.
I hope we don't get it.
It could break. What? Wait outside? Oh, that would be nice.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait outside, guys.
Well, guys.
Whoa, look at the view.
The view is amazing.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Crazy place. Check this, fams. Crazy. Very beautiful. Especially that freaky view there. Love it. Yeah. Alright guys, we're back at the freaking basement, but we then saw everything from the basement now. So we're gonna explore the whole basement now, guys. So you have seen the whole basement from this crazy, crazy castle. The door is locked.
The door is not open.
Yeah. Okay. I guess we didn't saw this. We came straight to the left side, but now, guys, this is the right side. Okay, this was the way in.
It's locked.
Old phone. Then that is how this, no? I don't know. Whoa.
So you got the whole army?
Oh shit. What the hell is this? Yo, like in movies. Down.
Thanks.
Oh, what the heck? Yeah? Oh, what is that? Maybe an underground tunnel. Tunnel, I mean. Oh, wait. Oh, what the hell? Giant door.
Oh.
It's locked.
Locked, yeah.
Oh, not spectacular.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. Wait, Doc. Doc, don't laugh. Huh?
Yeah, I thought it was scarier, but look, here are some more stairs. Look.
Yes, we might go to there. It's
deep. Oh, it's going deeper here. Look.
Yes, we go deeper.
That's going deeper.
We're gonna look first here, and then we come back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're gonna use those stairs first. And then you go back and climb through this freaking door to go to a lower level of this building, guys.
Oh, we are in the beginning.
What? Yeah. Okay, so we walk in a circle right now.
Oh, we have the window.
Okay.
Huh. Okay, we're in the
go back. Alright, guys. Oh, what the hell is that? Hold on, mother. Yeah. Dude.
That one, don't also.
So.
What's that?
What is that place?
Whoa. Oh, this is the generator. Great place. Look. Ugh, Spider-Man.
Ah. I hate spider webs.
And webs, yeah.
Oosh.
Yeah. Not cool. Go back.
Ah, spider webs. Alright, guys, we just explored the whole castle, guys. The Wolfenstein castle. And yeah, it was actually very, very scary. But at the basement and the main floor, guys, everything was left behind. But when we going to the upper floors, it was all gone, especially with some bats that was left inside. But
and bees.
And a lot of bees, yeah. So we closed the door, but it was actually a nice exploration. It's been a long time I went back to an abandoned castle. And now it's time for, yeah, a new castle. This one, crazy, crazy things. And yeah, if you enjoyed this, smash that like. Shout out to Leono. And yeah, we're gonna see you in another adventure. Peace.